to the rules and I hit the ground running.